Oh, hello, beautiful people. Huge me. Welcome to another round. This will be third one of today. And let's just get into it. He's stepping in and now is his best time to ask complicated questions. Thank you. Okay, what is the result? It kind of felt good. 4%. 4.36. Not bad at all. Cool. That concludes the typing part. So we have some seed. What is that? Produced by iterative application of a function f. Initial element seed broke to a string consisting of seed. Okay. So that one I can understand. What about the other one? Condition it on satisfying the given has next bracket. The stream terminates as soon as the has next predicate returns false. Iterate method hasNext predicate which stops the loop once hasNext predicate returns false. So x is smaller than pair. And then the iterator is the last one. Okay. So we will do the iterate things. We will start with one. The stopping would be x and x smaller than 4, and the iteration will be x plus plus. For each printed go. Okay, this doesn't work. That's cool. And it has the similar format as for cycle. You have initializing thing, then you have initializing, then the stopping condition and iteration. Oh, fuck me, I didn't start the timer. That happens to me all the time. No checks for streams. Returns a sequence of streams containing single element. If not null, otherwise returns an empty stream. This returns infinite. It's true. I can do limit, right? To seed and then the function. All right, let's do that. This will be seed will be, let's do 0, 0, and then we will have an x. Smaller and I don't know, this is x plus, let's say. So now I have to limit. Oh, here, limit 10.size dot count should be 10. Not the point, but I wanted to try it. So big. No bookmarks. Can bookmark this and then it's here. Yay! That's cool. I'm interested now what the offer number returns. Still returns a stream, so I have to collect it. Get anything. Now I can, so I should get the optional, right? If I do off nullable, I want to do stream of nullable, so this will be pointer, right? Yep. And say collect and pivovarek. So I do two something like two looks like the J is like normal and everything else is cute. This C also looks funny. See that? Duly declared. Prior to Java 9, resources are to be declared before try or inside the try statement as shown below. And give an example. This example will use buffered reader as a resource to read a string and then buffered reader to. Oh, thank you for the follow, Stebo. This stream, I'm not really communicating much, but maybe that's something you like, who knows? We should be able to do it, like, even without this here. That's what I'm doing now. So we have a string reader. Hello. Reader. We have a buffered reader. Try-catch. See? Oh no 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 no, I wanted to... It doesn't have a try... So if I do... Just... Throw... But nevertheless, the moral story in here is, what the fuck? I don't need those things which they are talking about. To be declared before try or inside try statement. That's not true. I have the buffered reader in declared in here. So what do you mean? Yeah, so here they have basically the same thing which I have. Fucking A. And now they have here this. What is the difference, you might ask? I would like to know. Resource is an object that must be closed after the program is finished with it. Ensures that each resource is closed at the end of the statement. Any object that implements autoclosable, which includes all objects which implement closable, can be used as a resource. This is it. This says that we are done. That's better than perfect.